everyone, welcome back to Sunday Live Show. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. I'm here to update you what's going to happen on UZALO from the 27th to the 31st of May 2024 on Monday. KwaMashu's vigilant visit pain on the criminal of the township. Mbata confronted a defiant Madlala, and Flavia find herself at a loggerhead with another Mhlongo family member on Tuesday. Sarah want to expose Nkunzi, but Flavia's cautions her that there is no match for the devil. Mbata assigns his shamans with a great task. Noctula confides in an unlikely person. Biela makes it clear that the mission is far bigger than Mondli on Wednesday. Nkunzi sets the example of what happens to people who are disrespectful to him, while Noctula wields her power as chief and landlord. Biela's agenda with the KwaMashu police station gun is unclear on Thursday. Biase and the council members refuse to take the humiliation laying down. Sipho is not ready to forgive his father yet, while Madongwe managed to recruit a client to the temple on Friday. Mbata's greedy rears its ugly head once again, driving away his loyal devotees. Council member report Noctula to Nkunzi, but are the ones left with egg on their faces. Well, guys, that's all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your opinion. Bye.